Hello everybody, welcome to the stream. Today we're gonna try to defeat Sabrina. Well, first I gotta go to the gym. But yeah, we're gonna try to defeat Sabrina and see what comes next. Pretty basic stuff.
Rico? Hey, Cor.
I love Eevee. Okay, so I'm at the gym. Let's check out my Pokemon first. See if they can learn any dark type attacks or bug type attacks. Special type, I don't want a special type. Psychic line. What, the best berry already came out? I didn't know. Nope, can't turn or anything. Right behind you. You're a psychic, you should know. Dark type attack I have both on him and on Gyarados. And if this is how the battles are gonna be, they're gonna be hard. That's a critical. My sister's side is not gonna save me anymore. Considering that most of the attacks are gonna be special attack. Okay, respawn's not gonna. Well, respawn calls with fire. But I'd rather use him in an emergency. I never foresaw this. It reminds me of Squidward. Let's go up. I'm a last trainer indeed. We have ghost types. Interesting. Sleepy. Shut up, heal. Switch to mine of those. He has bite as well. Okay, good. No, you fang. Medicine pocket, super potion. Better use a potion. Oh my god, I just came from here. Oh, Ace Drainer. Wonder what she's gonna have. Ace Drainer Amanda with Jinx. Psychic Ice Step, if I'm not mistaken. So, Sister Slide. Now wake up, Dominique. Good. Last notice, gym trainers did not give Pokeballs. Sabrina's supposed to be 2 gems ahead. Not 1 gem. Not this gem. I don't know what I'm saying. She's not supposed to be the gem I'm beating right now. You and I have a Pokemon Sharp battle! Chandler and Marty! Sucker punch. Okay, good. Excuse me. invited? The ghost? Oh, shut up, Mom. I didn't know that was in this game. Better off biting. Ooh. Getting burned is not good with Yados. Do I have burn heal? Came from there. Let me see this one. Hello there. Jinx. Kadabra. Pokemon, right? Yeah, this is the last one. Half health. It's not good. Oh, yeah. 800, 1600. Take me to Sabrina. Let's try this one. Hello. Oh my god, he sent out a P though. Lucky. The bar next door just opened. I just can't hear the music. I bet you guys can too, right? This is confusing. Which is the right path? Finally! So you come, I had a vision of your arrival. I had psychic power since I was a child. I started when I curled through to our school and I sat and made myself into a natural shape. It's like battling what you wish to. I'm gonna show you my power. More Pokemon. I'm starting off with Mr. Mime. Okay, that's enough. A psychic? This is fairy! I should be using headbutt. I tried to switch to Pikachu. That was a mistake. Big mistake. Okay, good. Man hit. Man, that Slowbro has some defense. Risky maneuver, but let's see what happens. Okay, good. Mega Drain. I thought Sabrina has that anime hair floatiness. Should be Kadabra or like a Sam. This was the one I had to kill. Please give me a moment. I forgot the card has crashed. Again. It's been a while since I've been doing that. Puerto Ricano. Te quiero, Puerto Rico. Yo te quiero, Puerto Rico. Okay, we're back. Dominique is still chicken controlling. See, Sabrina wasn't the one gym I was supposed to face right now. Pervert. Where was the poker shop anyway? Who's this guy? Thank you, Narishai. Not what I wanted to do, I just wanted to save the game. La señora es cabeza esmeda. La cura resulta más mala que la enfermedad. Why am I singing? Burn heal, I should buy a 5. Antidote, I have none. Ice heal, I'm gonna buy a tree. Awakening, 2. Hyper potion, I'm gonna buy 4. Ultra ball. Ultra ball. I've always been about 10s. Not 8? That's alright. We heading towards Koga. The poison gem. Get out of the way. For a second, I thought I was alone on Rarata. I was like, what? Oh, you want Pikachu? Oh, another Snorlax. Snorlax mistook me for food. He's just angry. How would that work too? Please tell me it's a big Snorlax. It isn't a big Snorlax. That's right. Stay in there. He has wings. That's a big piggy. Ooh, fly. That's a TM now. Well, considering I have the replacement to fly. This is 95. 1600. Forget.
What do you want?
Just wanna try out something. Palomita dorada, de piquito también dorado. Melting them more than he already was. I did not bump you. I swear I didn't. In fact, you were the one who walked to me. Zephyro, let's send up Puka. I didn't actually lose because his HP was full. Therefore, I retained the flying status. Okay. Good to know. What are you, Team Rocket? Koji? Radica, he's gonna use Hyper Fang or Super. Gotta use Ace, I guess. The card has crashed again. I repeat, the card has crashed again. And it crashed yet again. It kind of like unplugs itself. I don't know what exactly is the problem. I mean, nobody's touching the card. Nobody's touching it, so I don't know what's going on. That's why you see that I save all the time. I don't want the card crashing and not be, and I have to, you know, have to restart the stream or something. It has happened before. Today's been nice. Shoved on the tree, Eevee. Somehow. I see. Ali, a med boy? Thank you so much for the follow. Shiny Ponyta? Sadly, I don't think I have Ponyta at all, actually. And if I do, I don't know where to find them. I still don't have Ponyta. Sorry, boy. The only shinies I actually have are Pidgeot and you, dude. But regardless of not having the Ponyta, which I apologize for, I do appreciate your follow. Thank you very much. Pikachu always gets in the way. Balls. I suppose Ponyta will appear in Cinnabar Island, I believe, which I still haven't gotten there. Battles there, but first I want to get this item. Super potion. Now, Pikachu found something here. Peanut berry. Another super potion. Oh, I'm a little cutie. Or are you talking to my Eevee? Headbutt. Not critical. You got lucky. The Geeky Parents, thank you so much for the host. I appreciate it a lot. I forgive you, I can take a big girl now. Let me heal Eevee. played Nicordalia. Vaporeon. I guess since they're sending out evolutions. I suppose this is the area where Eevee appears. If so, I'm going to need to catch three of them. Pokemon friends, I'll be your friend, but I want evolutions better. Is your Pokemon please? Okay. So to anyone who's viewing, welcome to the stream. How has your day been? But ooh, close but no cookie. Bite it. She says she's happy, but she puts a sad face. Super potion. And just in case, I've been having problems with my capture card, so if you see I just like stop the stream. Not the stream, the game feed. Yeah. I need to restart the capture card. Eevee! I do appear here. He's puny. Well, not that puny. Tiny Ponyta. Says, jumping incredibly high, hoops and the sturdy legs absorb the impact of hard landing. Okay. I don't know if I have a side duck. Apparently I do. But still gonna... That show was lame. But still gonna try to capture useful experience. Found something? Nanaberry. You end up finding something here? Peanut berry. That's a war turtle. Nice. critical. War turtle cannot surf. He just threw water at me. Magneton is a steel type. Steel electric. What force does he slide? Fake sturdy. Better have bone meringue. Go manitos. He was ready. Your babies are still cute. Why'd you get in the way, Dodo? I don't need any more of you. I'm gonna catch you just because I want experience. I want Eevee. Two more. Elixir. Be a rebel. Anarchy. Anarchy. Okay, no. La pues está difícil. Well, hopefully I can mirror move that. A lot of damage. Which I'm gonna recover Mega Drain. Pokemon Primate. Yas. Be ready to fight for your beliefs. That's wise, actually. Coach. Grantly. I just noticed I'm at 30 HP. Not 1 HP. That's right, run away, Pooka. Mean Lamining. Thunderbolt. You're right. What was that? I suppose that's a ground type. Ground type attack. This was super effective against Pooka. Excuse me. I hope he's smelling a lot on Sandshrew. Sandslash. Good. I can water bomb him. I don't know waterfall coach flinched him. Yeah. Thank you. I could definitely use a ground type move, because that's what it is. It's a ground type, and I have Punk Hunter in it. Clap, 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 clap. Of course. Small Pidgeotto. Pidgey. I think I was lucky to find an Eevee. They seem like a rare find. Alright, I'm getting hungry. Well, it is 4:30. I want to ride Pokemon. Too bad Gyarados can't be ridden unless you're on water. Save the game. I keep going. Come back, your Pika. Large Ponyta. Gonna catch it. Did I seriously hit it when I was dodging? That's the first. It appeared in my face! Come on, Eevee. Come on, Eevee. I need to catch two more Eevees. Thou. this. I'm not pointed out. I'm just catching them because right now they're giving it up good experience, and shiny Ponyta is actually rather pretty. Eradicate just popped up. Lo cogí por atrás. They're an easy catch, and they're giving up decent experience. Under 11, it's not bad. I could have better. What I really want though is Eevee. I need two more to complete the Pokédex. Oh, so I can evolve them. Cash excellent throw, first throw, technique, combo, and size bonus. 934? Nice. Ponyta or Eevee, come on. I think it is Eevee. Stop jumping. Alright, I just need one more. Thing is, they're so tiny.
Left.
More to the left. Frustration. Rage quit. Pidgeotto. Did I see movement here? No. Large Ponyta. Pounds, and they are big. Actually, threw it right this time. Like, I threw it properly. Oh no, no, you did not just do that. Ponyta, pony, ponyta. Excellent. Other way. Other way. The other way. Come on. Want to try properly? He attacks. There we fucking go. Sorry for swearing, but come on. I wasted like 20 balls for just trying to catch a friggin' Ponyta. Just trying to throw it sideways. What was that? Email. I don't know what I really want, just one more Eevee. Chassis. Mine. Try to slap me. Ah! Run away. Manera. I'm so unlucky. Oh, Eevee. This is what I really wanted. Stop jumping. Yes. I'm gonna keep going because I'm not gonna be here all day. Whenever I want to go chassis hunting, now I know where to come. In fact, let me check the Pokedex. Chassis. It doesn't count? No, I don't want to know where I could catch more chassis aside from here. Nugget. You need a little exercise when you're gonna, so you're gonna send your Pokemon to do the exercise for you. Fire. Sizzly Slime. Amimane Are you a bad kid or a good kid? You wanna find out? My glasses are dirty. Much better. I'm a great kid. I see. Where's a good looking guy who is with a cute Pokemon? Here I am! As if I'm like 8 years old or 10 or whatever. And you must be like 15. Sizzly Slide it. Now bite it. Ventor looks nice. But Waterfall looks better. Come on, come on, Puka. Just seeing that got me dizzy. Yes, you did. I look gentle, so you think you can beat me. I feel bad for you. Then again, these Pokemon are high level, so... Thank you. Ah, I only killed it because it was critical. So that's gonna be an easy one. There you go. Afraid of bikers? What do you find, Pika? Ooh, golden raspberry. To the west, people swimming. Now loading, please wait. But I hope I kill it. I didn't. Oh, but I flinched. The drill. Fuka. No idea I learned jump kick. Excellent. That was lucky, more than excellent. Not bad. one of those two has place to form a unique species. Okay. That sounds painful. I can just imagine Dodos just going like, Ramiro. Oh, that's not gonna be Fuchsia Flash. Yes, you shouldn't have gone Kuroko, Kuroko. Triple, come on. Ooh, Farfetch. I want that Pokemon. I like Farfetch. Farfetch is like a little samurai. Another power touch. That's not Puka. I'm sleeping. He wasn't gonna use quick attack. I wonder why he would have used. Another Farfetch? Where do you find them? Now that I saw Farfetch, They don't appear anywhere, do they? Nope. Okay. Wargrass has an unknown habitat. Oh, here's Chansey. I mean, unknown. I saw it back there. Oh, whatever. Okay. Oh, that was easy to find. Well, I need the Pokemon Center first. How do you know? Sappy Seed! I heard about that move. Freezy Frost will be really useful. Especially in the end game. But I got to fight Vance. If I can find anything else before heading to the gym. Like, for example, Jesse and James. Get rich quick scheme already. Thank you.
Papalakroy!
I don't know why you said that. I shall use bite. Minimize so much, I fit in my mouth.
Ew, snotty.
I've been streaming for almost 2 hours. So I guess I'm not gonna do Koga. But instead I'm just gonna go around Fuchsia City, see what I have to do. And leave the game right in front of the gym. Like I always do. Come on. Seriously? Let it dig. That's cute. So by making a streak, I can get more chance of a shiny, higher chance of a shiny. Is this a Sparrow song? Wait. Look at that's adorable. I'm a knight. Oh, come on. And there must be a hidden item around here. Birding game. I'm gonna save the game, go to the gym, and just leave it there. My eyes are starting to hurt. It must be the age, I swear. Because back in the day, I could play for 24 hours straight. These are rookie numbers. Rookie numbers, I swear. Okay. Poison types. I don't know what I can do. power pocket. Thunder, fire, and Wawa. Ow. Oh, there it is. Gentle, hard, quiet. I don't know anything about natures. So red is good, I suppose. Dude, that's on degrees Fahrenheit. It's pretty much H2O. Yolteon, it's one of my favorite evolutions actually, from the first generation. I can see why. Every time a move changes its charge's power, easily becomes sad or angry. Yeah, that's me. Bag. Vaporeon. Magidos. Jolteon. Okay, and with that, I'm gonna finish the stream. Because I'm in a lot of pain. My bone structure is not as good as it used to be back in the day. So everybody take care. I'm gonna find someone I can raid, which will be, let's see. Who can we raid? Quite a few options here. Let's read Barlex. He's currently playing Illusion of Gaia.
Ooh, that almost hit me.
So I hope you all enjoy the stream. And I hope you enjoy Barlex's stream as well. Take care and good night.